Manley will be out on our pacer. Run.
Looking for another gear, 405.50, the heat record, it's gotta be gone.
Oh, he's gonna push 4 minutes. Van Fisher, I'm on my,
goodness, no! If it's at 403.50, but... See if he can possibly break 4 minutes. I think he has a shot at it.
Jenkins wins, Gohagan in second, and across.
Becomes the sixth high schooler in history to break 4 minutes.
Northeast champion, Chester, he hasn't had anybody with him.
If these two guys can keep that pace.
2 meters, 5 meters, it will be Edward Chesterman.
The field is just right. He's in the middle of the pack right now, but...
He is last, but he is on his pace.
And look at this. Allen Webb is making a push. 349.93. And for Allen Webb,
350, 340.
He has done it.
He annihilates Jeff Ryan's record.
Unbelievable.
Lucas Perspicus, one of the great high school runners in American history. Putting a stamp on this, Osier now moving into third. First beak is stuck, 4 minutes!
Their guards, Matthews, Awad, and Hunter. And Hunter does it again, 357.
Take over, Hunter.
The outside, but Hunter's trying to not let him pass before the turn.
Hunter responds. Hunter responds. Look at that. He holds up Tomet. Hunter with one arm to go.
They're
Hunter,
Tomet. A lot of guys.
Look at Osberg.